Welcome back to our Southern India Odyssey with Scenic. Today, our adventure has delivered us to Chettinad, one of India's most fascinating towns. And in a country with a history as vast as this one, that is quite a claim. This town has an intriguing story. Back in the 1750s, a tsunami hit coastal India, where all the rich traders and financiers were based. In their search for a safe haven for themselves and their wealth, they came 130 k's inland here to Chettinad, where they built these huge mansions, many of which remain today. Hello. Thank you. There aren't many Chettiars left in Chettinad, with most of them migrating in the 19th and 20th centuries. But it's these houses that have become their legacy, and what magnificent mansions they are. This is Chettinad Palace, designed and constructed by the founder of the Bank of India more than a century ago. It's still in the same family, who I'm told visit once, maybe twice a year, but 22 staff still maintain it all year round. Roaming the now fairly deserted streets of Chettinad, especially travelling by ox cart, the city's ancient means of transport, it has a really nostalgic feel to it, and it's easy to imagine what once was. The origins of weaving in India date back over 5,000 years, and here at Chettinad's Handloom Weaving Centre, they're keeping tradition alive.
So Maha, how long have you been weaving?
I'm starting in 12 years old.
Since you were 12? Wow, and how does it work?
Actually, this is for our generation work. At the childhood, I know what, how to they are doing that works is. So every day I've just seen like that. Another one, I'm just a little bit curiosity at the same time. This is very fabulous work.
So you learnt it from your mother?
Yes.
And you'll teach it to your daughter?
Yes, sure.
But perhaps the biggest highlight here in Chettinad when travelling with Scenic is the unique accommodation, a grand property and former mansion that feels more like an ancestral home than a hotel.
I have never stayed in a hotel quite like this. It has so much character.
You can feel the soul of a house here, no?
Yes.
That's what we are not saying it is a hotel.
Oh.
It's a house.
It's a house, okay.
You can feel all the character. You can feel all the feel here.
While Hotel Visarim has, of course, undergone some renovations, it's retained the traditional craftsmanship and original design.
What is the history of this amazing home?
This was built by a merchant father, and he presented to his daughter as a wedding gift or a marriage gift.
That's a very generous father to build a home for his daughter.
And, you know, it was in 1939. You know, it's like a dowry system is still in South India. And the present owner of the house is her daughter.
Really? So it's still the original family?
Still the family owns the house. We just leased the house from the family and we refurbished the house.
And so, like the town itself, the past still lingers.
What an incredible journey we've had so far through southern India. Before coming here, I tried to imagine what it would be like piecing it together from books and movies. But I have to say that nothing compares to experiencing it for yourself. India is, as you'll often hear people say, an assault on the senses. The sights, the sounds, the tastes. And it's only by being here that you can truly appreciate it.